Into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why. No other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Ooh, this is why. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do.
See it. She ain't gonna be here by now. She ain't going nowhere.
I know that. Wow.
Make me want to cry and hang some.
Nice.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
Thank you. Yes.
Body and soul, I'm giving it over.
Ready right around the get it.
Ready right around the get it.
Going out. Let's get on my hand. Jabal can't, he couldn't wait.
Thank you. Come on, Drew.
Yeah, come on.
Let's see.
Take your time. Take your time. I got you. Take your time. Almost make me want to cry. And I'm not sentimental. We like to welcome you to Jamal and Keosha's celebration of love and love and peace and joy with so much going on in this world. Isn't this wonderful? Don't they look lovely? I tell you, I've been to some weddings, but I have not seen no carriage pull up. I'm telling you, it's wonderful. All right, we're going to pray. We're so glad, and you all look so lovely. But we're so glad you all came out. And we're going to pray, and then we're going to get started. I know you're hot. I'm hot. But it was worth it. And Jamal couldn't wait. All right, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask you to bless this wedding in a special way. Let your favor be upon it. Let your blessings pour upon this couple in a special way. In the name of Jesus, let their families be blessed for all that they put into this wedding. God, we ask that your angels will encamp around us this day, and that you will be glorified in this place. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
And amen. All right. We are going to get started. You may be seated. Y'all look lovely. Eddie, you stand up. You got to, you ran to sit down, but you still got to give her away. All right. We are gathered here to worship God and to witness the marriage vows of Jamal Freeman and Keosha Richardson. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. It is an honorable estate, instituted of God's, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church. That holy estate, adorned and beautified with his presence, and the first miracle in Canaan of Galilee. It is commended in the scriptures to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. And to this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. Now you can. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? All right. Jamal, you ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Jamal Freeman, will you have Keosha Richardson? Will you take to be your wedded wife? To live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so as long as you both shall live, please respond, I will.
I will. I do. I will.
No, I know you're bold. I want you to put some bass in
there. I will. I will. Right. I will. I do.
All right. Keosha Richardson, will you take Jamal Freeman to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, as long as you both shall live? Please respond, I will.
I will.
All right. Therefore, as the elect of God, holy and beloved, put on tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, long-suffering, being with one another, and forgiving one another. If anyone has a complaint against another, even as Christ forgave you, so you almost must do. But above all these things, put on love, which is the bond of perfection. And let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to which also you were called in one body, and be thankful. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, in all wisdom, teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord. All right. Jamal, Keosha, could I have someone that... Come on, bring this other hand up. Yeah. You got a lovely bride. Look into her eyes.
She's very lovely.
All right. And I want you to repeat after me, okay?
Yes, sir.
I, Jamal.
I, Jamal.
Take thee, Keosha.
Take Keosha.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
To death.
To death.
Us do part.
Us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And there do.
And there do.
I give thee.
I give
my pledge.
My pledge.
All right, Keosha, repeat after me.
Okay.
I, Keosha.
I, Keosha.
Take thee, Jamal.
Take thee, Jamal.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To to love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
To death.
To death.
Us do part.
Us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I give thee.
I give thee.
My pledge.
My pledge.
May I have the rings. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about these rings and the circle, okay? Because once it starts, it never stops until death do you part. That's what that circle is, a circle of eternity. That means once God has put you together, let nothing and no one put you asunder. And that gold, that precious metal, it doesn't tarnish. That's because nothing should ever tear and tarnish and fade and cause your marriage to fade and become weak. It's so weak that you just fall apart, all right?
Okay.
All right, you can work through it. Just like you're loving each other today. 50 years from now, if I'm here, I want you still to be loving each other. Also, Kiosha, Jamal, Kiosha, they'll be doing communion and have a sand unification. And so after we do the ring ceremony and after we pray, we're going to pray right here. And then we're going to put your ring and then we're going to communion, okay?
Okay.
Let's pray, everyone, to pray with us. Father, we thank you. Lord, this is a special occasion for these two young people. We want you to bless them, God. And every time they look at them rings that they put on each other's finger, let them be reminded of the commitment and the love and the dedication that they have made each to the other. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
All right. Third finger. All right, Jamal, repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I got you for life.
Let me see that pretty ring again, Carissa. It's beautiful. All right. Kiosha, repeat after me. Look into each other's eyes.
Spin ring.
Say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, you all are going to take communion?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Take a sip, huh? Mm-hmm. And eat one. Mm-hmm. Wow, they tight. Mm-hmm. Get one.
Mm-hmm.
Turn back around.
Y'all go ahead.
What's up?
The sand unification. I have the sand unification. Okay. All right. Y'all looking good. Y'all look wonderful. Those who God has joined together, and let no one put those asunder. And so pray for them. love them, encourage them. And whoever phone is ringing, please cut off your phone, please, and honor this beautiful wedding. But God has put them together. This is a God occasion. And so pray for them and really love them and wrap your arms around them, because they're going to need it, their family and friends. All right? All right. For as much as Jamal and Keosha have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this congregation, and in so doing have given and pledged their vows to each to the other, and have declared the same by the giving and the receiving of a ring, I pronounce them man and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
You ready?
You were born ready.
Keosha said she was born ready. All right. You may. You can't kiss her like that.
We already know. Okay, though.
This is wonderful. Let's give God a great big hand for them. Come on, let's step to the front.
It's a beautiful dress.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jamal and Keosha Freeman. Come on and stand and give them a hand.
Where this song come from? Where this song come from?
You ready? You ready?
As
Thank you. Thank you. We on this thing. We going to the left first. You ready?
Man, I can't enjoy.
Bye.
Oh, he helped me. He helped me. Y'all make some noise for Freeman because he survived. So, y'all make some noise for Freeman survived. All right, so now I need all my single ladies, 18 and up. Ladies, where y'all going?
Single men.
Y'all just took off. All my single ladies on the floor. The boy in the blue coat. Single ladies. Let's go. You ain't got a ring though, that means you're still single. Yeah, you had to give me that. That's all the single things you got. Freeman, you did that, boy. Girl, come on home with that. All right, here we go. One. Two. I said one. Two. One. Two. Let it go. Oh.
Thank you.
say about these two, these three. Man, they've been together since I was about 7 or 8, I'm 20 now. I just watched them grow, and while they were growing, I was growing. I was learning from them, you know, looking at things from their perspective, maturing, you know. I really appreciate y'all. I really appreciate y'all, and I love y'all to death. You know, times like that, I have a shoulder to cry on, lean on, talk to. You guys were always there regardless if I needed y'all. And I truly appreciate y'all, and I love y'all.
Love you too, boy. We love you too, boy. We love you too, boy.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right, folks. Who knew when I was 6 years old and I prayed for a sister?
You got me!
And I got you, and not only you, I gained a brother. Not a brother-in-law, but a brother. You have been there through thick and thin, no matter what, for Kiosha, me, the family, you have been there. So today, I gained a brother. And not only that, y'all gave me my wonderful niece. I love you, the death chat. You know that. But I just want to, you know, give y'all blessings on today and keep God first and everything else will follow in line.
We love you so much.
Thank you, Mommy.
Yeah.
All right.
About what I was gonna say, you know, last past 2 days, week, whatnot. I don't know how to get out for real. I'm gonna just start with bro. It might be a minute, but Jamal, big bro, big homie. But they've been going out since what, about 12 years. So since I've been able to understand, like, be normal, you know, normal kids are like 5, 17 now. They been going out, so every time I see Kelsey, I see Jamal, so, right. You know, I only got two sisters, so that's like my big brother for real. Amen. And, you know, I'm really happy because he really made my sister happy. Right. And like, I've been dealing with it, you know. I ain't gonna cry, I don't do all that. But I've been dealing with it because even when my sister and I were living together, she was a teenager and whatnot, I used to pray that she didn't go to college, I didn't want her to leave me. Yeah. Now she married and can't do nothing else. I just been thinking about it. I really appreciate how you make her happy because she really deserves it. I never thought, well, I knew it happened one day, but seeing Kyosha with kids happy in the dress, makeup, smiling. I'm loving it for real. I appreciate what you do, bro. Thank you.
Love you, bro.
And Kiosha, I'm just proud of you. I seen you cry a lot, cry at night. I seen you go through your best, your worst. I'm finally happy to see you happy. Right. You know, you got Chastity. I don't know me on good terms. But you know, I'm really happy to see you enjoying life and happy that you're happy. I ain't gonna lie, I almost teared when you coming down the aisle. I ain't gonna lie. My stage show, by the way.
I saw a tear.
But I just wanna say thank y'all both. Y'all good leaders, y'all good. Y'all showing a great example to me. And I really appreciate it. I love y'all both.
Hello, you love me. Hello. Kiosha's cousins. but we call each other sister cousins. Like sisters and we cousins, alright? But I'm gonna start with you, baby. One thing about it, these last couple of days, I know it ain't been easy. And I know for a full-blown fact that you pushed yourself to the most. I mean, you pushed yourself. I felt you. I kept praying for you. I'm proud of you. I will never forget when you was pregnant. When you first found out you was pregnant, I was on my way home from work. I cried like a baby because I'm like, wait, hold on, wait, Kyosha pregnant? No. But I seen you grow up. I seen you grow up and I seen you become the woman that you are today. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you, Kyosha. You don't understand. I mean, I got a little sister, but you really like my little sister. You really like another little sister. So I want you to know I love you. I'm gonna support you with anything that you need. Thank you for always supporting me, having my back, encouraging me. Thank you for having my beautiful little cousin here who's always encouraging me and pushing me to me. Hey, mama. But I really do love you, Jamal. I appreciate you, bro. You've been, since you've been in the family, you have literally been like another cousin. I can call you for some, or you always lending a helping hand. When I move away from you, need this, I got you. I mean, any little thing, I really, really appreciate you. Thank you for keeping her safe, keeping her happy. She ain't never had to call me and say that you treated her any kind of wrong. She never had to tell that to us. You always did right, and I want you to stay doing right, and I want y'all to keep God first, and as long as y'all keep him first, everything else is gonna fall in place, all right? I love y'all. Call me anytime. I love y'all. I pray with y'all.
Love you, God!
I'm
our best friend!
Good, bad, right, wrong, ugly, pretty. We done been through it. We done been through it. I appreciate all y'all done here for me, for us. Man. More than a cousin, you my brother. For life. Sister, cousin, best friend. I'm so happy this day has come. I'm so happy for y'all. Anything y'all need, I pray daily. Always. But long story short, for life, anything y'all need, y'all know it's them. Chastity, we cool? I love you. May God bless your union. Keep him first. Stay encouraged in him. And nothing else will get in the way. I love y'all.
Love you too. Oh, God. She just went, okay, the TLJ rolling, TLJ rolling. I don't know, it's just a
you ready to cross them
off? I'm ready to cross them off.
So first, I want to say thank you both because y'all are like my older sister and brother from helping me with the twins, when my dad's in and out of the hospital. Y'all take care of them like they're your own. There's nothing that they need. They come empty-handed. Y'all make sure they're clothed, they're fed, and it means the world to me. It really does.
Grandma and Grandpa.
It's so proud of you. I'm proud of you. Y'all deserve the world. And thank you for everything. For being a support system, my shoulder to cry on. Through my sickness, y'all were there, and I'm grateful. I love y'all.
I love you, Robert. I love you, boo.
Like a newborn, I can be dancing, bro, dancing. you know, for me, this really ain't no surprise. You know what I'm saying? I've seen this coming for years to come. Me and you grew up in diapers together, went to college together.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But the whole time, you know, you had the same lady by your side, and that girl was there to fit. So both of y'all just stay locked in that right now.
Love you, Brad! All your boys, Vicky. All the time I'm here, come on. Alex, love, Victor, Kiyoshi. Hey, real talk for me. Man, I remember when you told me you was gonna do it and we had to talk about the whole thing. I was like, damn. All right, like for you, this side of the other man, you gotta be so real for me. Especially when I see you had your little girl and I had Chaz. Like, I think I reached out to you first when I was gonna have my little girl while I was in school. And, like, just like you had kept it real with her for all these years and just you just being 100. And like for me, I'm just happy to see, you know, y'all here. And I used to come to some of the cookouts when I was in college. And I'd be like, hey, you a good shit, look. You like, yeah. Oh, no. Like, yeah. And, like, you know, just to see you guys really get mature, man, you know, popping that question together, making it solid. Like, just for both of y'all, I just love that parent household, that mom and father, like, and they have that beautiful little girl. And I really, you know, hope that this letter just goes beyond no sooner. And I'm just happy for both of y'all, especially because I'm happy for you, happy for Chaz, and seeing both our parents together. So,
yeah, I'm pretty scared.
So, just that seeing y'all here together, just seeing this beautiful wedding that he just been able to come put on. And then knowing that drama, this is the kill shoot. Yesterday at the front desk, get slammed out here.
Child.
We like, child, we have a drink. So, like, just seeing y'all happy, man. I'm just really happy to see it and that everybody's together. Love both of y'all, man.
Love you.
Love
you.
Love you.
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you.
I got one more person. Oh, not Tyler. I'll tell my
Cool. Hey, you know how we rapping, man. Yo. Cool now.
Good now.
Yeah. Seems like that shit's lame. Man, you know, I love y'all. Y'all know how we rock with y'all twin, me and mine.
Right.
I just want to wish y'all many blessings, happy life, many prosperity, all that good stuff. Just wish I had been a happy year to come, man. Coach, I love you. Coach, I love you. Check. I love you. Just y'all be blessed, man. I'm happy for y'all, man.
My body. My body.
Pretty sorry. Y'all make some noise for Daddy, man.
Throw me a backyard party. Look at you now. I saw you grow up from a little baby to a beautiful young lady. I saw you mature over the years. I thank God for you. How he been blessing you and how he been keeping you. Keep doing what you're doing. Because God is in your life. And Jamal, ever since you've been in the family, yeah. I look at you as my son.
Yeah.
We always talk like it was father and son. And ever since you walked in the door, you always said, Dad. Oh. Dad, I got a question. Can I ask you a question? Dad, I need. And I look at you as a son. And you've always been respectful. I saw you mature to the young man that you're in right now. Now y'all are family. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep praying together. That's the most important thing in your marriage, is prayer. Keep God in your family. Bring your baby up in God. And one last thing is that I had the best in-laws in my life.
Yes,
they treated me like I was one of their own. Never had no problem out of it. From day one. Never. Me and my wife want to be just like that to you. Want to be the best in-law that you ever can imagine. Trust me. We ain't gonna get in your business. I don't even want to know your business. Preach that. Preach that. And I just want to let you know, we always here for you.
Yes.
I've been here for you from day one, and I will be here for you until the end. And that is from the heart. But I always told you, brother, if you're getting wrong, they can't fight you. I'm going to shoot you both your kneecaps. Remember that? But I love both of you. Hey, this is a toast. Everybody got a glass? Come on, somebody. Everybody. We need to do a toast. Well, hold your hands up. It's a congratulations.
Congratulations.
To the freeman.
I just want to say I'm going to be brief because I'm going to have to ditto everything Kiyosha Dad said. But I do want to say, Kiyosha, welcome to the Freeman family. And I want to say congratulations to y'all. Kiyosha been around, I'm just gonna tell a little of y'all business. They were thinking Conyers. And when they started dating, all I used to go, well, mama, can we go get Kiyosha? And we went on trips, mama, can Kiyosha them go? It was them, because EJ was always there. So EJ went too. So I just wanna say, I love y'all. Our family's been rolling. But we can't wait to get back in church tomorrow after that God of thing.
We married now! We married now! We're married!
Don't worry. We're about to go home.
No, seriously though. I love y'all. Again, welcome to the family.
I'm married.
And you know you've always been my daughter. Just like your daddy said, you come in the house and say mama and grandmama to my mama. So, just know we love you, and congratulations, and God bless y'all union, okay? Chad,
go ahead, you know,
we down. You my mama too, okay? Oh, love you. Love y'all.
You can cry. It's okay.
Hold on. They told me that was the groom's favorite song, so I'm about to give it to you. They told me the groom got up and was about to take off. Y'all make some noise for Mama. Listen, don't the mamas look good? Y'all make some noise for them. Y'all sound like y'all at a funeral or something. Don't the mamas look good?
I love you beyond measure. I thank God for you. I really do. Jamal. Ma. I love you dearly. To see the young man that you're maturing in and growing up, 13 years, I knew when you was coming up, and to see you growing up, taking care of Chastity and Kiyosha, that's my heart desire. And I like the dad example that you are. I like the husband that you are now. I love the way that you treat Kiosha and how you put her first. You know, and me and my husband, we had a talk. You know, I know you went to him when you asked Kiosha's hand in marriage. You went to him first. And I respected that. I really did.
Yeah.
And just to know the plans that God have for you all. I just see God all over your life. I want y'all to stay focused.
Yes.
Stay focused. And you know that y'all couldn't have blessed me with another baby no more than Chastity. Yeah. Amen. Not another. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I thank God for her. I really do. Y'all continue walking in the Lord. And as everyone else says, you just put him first. I guarantee you everything else that matters will fall in place.
Love you, baby.
Love you.
There we go.
First, I want to start off with the private party. I love y'all here. Y'all have brought with us. I felt the prayers. Definitely this week. This week has been tougher than tough. I lost my granddaddy 3 days before my wedding. And y'all was there with the encouraging words. Y'all was there to push me through. We never had a door. Mama, after the fourth Friday hit, that was like, it's time to turn up. Now, y'all never let me get in my feels. And I appreciate that. I love y'all so much. Now, to the boys. My two brothers, I love y'all. You know, it's nothing I would do for y'all. Y'all look like the other two kids who I handle on my way, but y'all got it. Y'all really like it. So. But I love it. I love when y'all call me. How you be sister, I need you to be sister, can you take me? I love it. I always wanted that relationship with both of y'all. You just not no brother-in-law, you was my brother. You will forever be there. Ain't no in-law, you mine. You out. It is something inside that you don't call me. We don't cry on each other's shoulders. You don't encourage me. I don't encourage you. I love you dearly. My baby. I love you. I have, and what I'm going to tell y'all, at first I didn't like you because I didn't like me first. I mean, I'm just saying, I didn't. But now, when I first met Jamal, I saw him, it was a package deal. I have a brother. Whatever we go, he gotta go. Never once did you say no, he can't ride. Never once you said no, he always rode. I love you. And you made me better because you're looking up to me. So I have all the right for me to do right. Thank y'all. Never once y'all ever judged me. Y'all always treated me like them. Well, Tyree, I was chasing home for like 3 years, and then I got this little Jamal wife, and then I mean, girlfriend now, cousin. I like it. I love you, though. I love you. I love you, though. Thank you for being y'all. Thank y'all for welcoming me. And to the family, to my parents, thank y'all. I could never ask for any other parents. Y'all have blessed me hands down. Y'all the coolest old people I know. At 6 o'clock in the morning, I see him praying, covering her kids. Before we even wake up to go to school, she was covering the house. We used to talk about it a lot. We used to all text each other, y'all up, we ain't got no choice, you and your mom. We all lying here. We ain't got no choice, wait a minute, no. I thank you. Because now, I'm feeling myself at 6 o'clock in the morning praying over my household. I love you.
You grew a black woman. You're the strongest woman I know. The strongest. You know how I feel about you. You're my best friend, baby. I call you for anything. You'll tell me when I'm right. You'll tell me when I'm wrong. And I love you. And I told you this yesterday. You was never a friend. You was always a parent. Y'all was always a parent. You never would compromise. You never would over. You know what's right. Y'all stood on it. Even if we didn't agree on it, y'all stood on it. Right. Like y'all. But no, and I have you saying, we couldn't go to nobody's clubs, parties. They want to know who we're going with, what time you coming back, who you riding with. And I love y'all for that. I love y'all. Dad. Man, my dad. Big A.
Yeah.
Big A, Big A, Big A.
Get a whole hug now.
My favorite line was, Dad, we have a problem. I would call him up. I don't care what none, I don't care what time or night it is, I'm in the morning. And then always I'm here calling for me. And my mama gonna get on the show, hey, Dad, see it, I'm see you. But thank you. You was my first love. You showed me how a man's supposed to treat me. You opened doors for me when I was 13, you went on a date. You showed me all the ins and outs. I brought some little foolish boys home. You told my mom, you can't date no now, you can't go nowhere, I have to go back in the house.
That's right.
You know,
Say it, Jamal.
But all I do, I appreciate you. I love you. We rock hard, man. We rock hard. Thank everybody else for coming and showing this love for us. To my pastor and first lady. Wow. That's all I can say is wow. I have learned a lot under y'all teaching. I couldn't be the woman I am, number two without child. I can't be the woman of God without child. I love y'all dear. Y'all always, y'all just don't walk. Y'all don't talk the talk, y'all walk the walk.
That's right.
You show everybody you love her. Everybody knows that. When they walk in the room, they know. You didn't know you love him, and then everybody know you love him. And I love that about y'all. Every time we go to church, Jamal like, Dad and Auntie, but we gotta be like them. you never heard, no bickering or arguing, and if y'all get in private. And I love that. And then with your premarital counseling, thank you. They have touched our lives. We have learned a lot, and we don't take it for granted. Even to the times the calls just checking up on us, asking me was I ready. And I'm like, y'all, I'm a little nervous. You just said words of encouragement, but I do. I thank y'all. Y'all just have my pastor, which I'm not making my own. And I'm riding behind y'all, and I mean it to everything in me. I'm running right behind y'all. But no, I thank y'all here. I love y'all. To my grandma, I love you. I don't take it for granted. I don't take life for granted. You don't only grow my health. And I dearly and truly love you. I know I don't call like I should, but I love you. Auntie, I'm sorry, y'all. After this, I'm gone. My auntie, my great auntie, my mama, my grandmama, sister, thank you. You made my day when I seen you. I love you so much. Thank you for being there. Even at the front of the past, you were still there. Even checking up on us, asking us we okay. Just calling me. I really, really appreciate that. Looking just like Macy. But I love you.
Always.
I love you dearly. Thank y'all.
Yeah, yeah. I love you.
life. You gave me life. Your brother gave me birth. You know what I'm saying? I truly appreciate everything you got for me. You taught me, you raised me to be the man I am today.
Amen.
You taught me the first, you're my first love. You taught me how to love a woman. Yay. So I thank you for that.
Hold on, Mike. I'm getting here. I'm going to
say one thing to my beautiful grandmother right here.
Yes, sir.